Everybody, this is TreyMan19220 coming at you with a Twitch live stream for this game called The Long Dark. So, this game came out on early access on Steam like forever ago, and that's when I first got the game, and I thought it looked like a really nice game. I thought it was a fun game, it wasn't bad or anything, but it definitely wasn't the best game on Steam. But now, they've done so many updates to the game. The developers of this game have just worked so hard, and I've just watched it like grow as like with the updates, and I really think that this game has just become something so much better than what it used to be. So anyway, we're just gonna jump right into a sandbox mode. Is there a story mode? Yeah, see, this is alpha mode, so there is no story yet, but we'll go with sandbox. So you got three modes. You got Stalker, so I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do Voyager, just the normal mode. See, they added all these maps. Like, first it was just Mystery Lake and I think maybe Coastal Highway, and then Pleasant Valley came in later. But, whatever it may have been, I've played all three of these maps, because the maps are like, it doesn't really matter which map you choose. If you survive for a long enough time, you'll eventually just end up on each map, because they're, like, connected, sort of. You can kind of like travel to each map. So I'm just gonna start with random. So yeah, and guy, and here we go. So a mysterious geomagnetic storm has brought your plane crashing into the northern Canadian wilderness. How long can you survive? So I'll probably have this stream going on for like, I'll probably do like a few episodes of this. Like I'll do one episode for this stream and then few more. Yeah, that's a quote, right? Yeah, you know, I once read an interesting book which said that most people lost in the wilds, they die of shame. Yeah, see, they die of shame. What did I do wrong? How could I have... no, okay, whatever. Oh, okay, I think this is yeah, I'm not even gonna try to guess where this is. Let's see, new interface, I remember that. Ease to pick stuff up, I think. I saw its stamina bar as soon as I started sprinting. Can I jump yet? Nope, no jumping in this game. Which is something that really makes me angry, because you cannot jump or climb in this game, and it makes me so angry. Okay. So we started off good, because there's no storm or anything. How do I pick stuff up? Ah, okay, I click it. Harvesting these. These might kill me, they might not. Probably should have checked. Do I have a manual? Log. No. Oh, wait, I never even noticed the log. That's cool. It, like, tells you what has gone by. Ugh, okay. Okay, so basically, in this game, like it said in the beginning, geomagnetic storm brings your plane down from northern Canadian wilderness, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is just keep walking around till we find something. There's usually dead bodies in the game, backpacks on the ground, first aid kits, your usual scattered in the woods type of thing from other survivors. So we'll take some of these. I'd say like three of them probably. And so in this game, I'm coming up on a pond, and in this game, I hear you can fall through the ice. But it's never actually happened to me, so I can't really tell. Like, is there a sound that I need to be listening to? Or, like, how does it work? Oh, and I know there's also wolves here, so I don't want to... Probably shouldn't be wandering right in the middle of this. Shrooms. Gotta get those shrooms. Get another shroom. Animal! Oh, that's not good, because that means there's probably... wolves. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, what is this? Yas. Rifle round, let's go. Bandage, let's go. Painkillers. Newsprint. Woo, the newsprint was definitely the most important thing. Let's go. Oh, I got windier. I hope a storm isn't coming. I was watching someone else's gameplay for this game since the last update, and the snowstorms for this game got ridiculous. Like you cannot see shit. Like, you'd think, like, maybe you could go one way to kind of see somewhere, but no, it's just terrible. Cannot go anywhere to help you. So. Just try not to get caught in a snowstorm. Right now it looks like it's like a windstorm. Just wind. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, go this way. I think I was just coming from this direction, though. Wish I had more stamina. I am cold as all hell. See, my condition is like your health in this game, so when you get cold, your condition goes down. Makes sense, right? Who's this? I mean to break. No, I don't want to do that. Just take that. That's cool. I didn't know I could do that. The whole breakdown thing. See, I would do that, but I don't even have like a place to be. And it also burns calories. Like, so you gotta have calories. In fact, how many? I got 1,636 calories. That's like enough to. That's probably enough to get me to where I want to go, if I can even get anywhere without dying. So. And then once I get to wherever I'm heading, I should probably start trying to get food and eat. Unless I can eat sticks. If I can eat sticks, then I'm immortal. Okay, well, I should probably really start on. Can I eat stuff? Edibles, food. Oh, I can eat cattail stalks, yes. They're giving me calories, so that's good. Probably should have picked up more of them. If I had known, I could eat them. Oh, but those are dead calories. Look how fast the calorie meter's going down again. God damn it. Yeah, the animal behavior in this game is I'd have to say, like, some of the most realistic animal behavior I've seen in any survival game. Wolves, they'll, like, stalk you for a while before even, like, considering attacking you. Is that a dead person? Yay! I mean, aw. Wood matches, yes. Well, thank you for the wood matches, good sir. You're not very useful for anything else, but thank you. How long have I survived? 2 hours. Tunnel collapse. Okay, I know there's probably a body here. Start at the end and just go. Doesn't look like there's any body back here. Got some firewood. Might help me out. In fact, I could probably chill back here. I really needed to. Oh, wait. What's this? Hell yeah. This just got real good. Thank you, metal containers. This just got fantastic, actually. The wind is really picking up now. And I am failing. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, I know that place. It's like a train car tragedy. Ooh, there's a house here, too. I know that for a fact. There's a house right there. Yes. No, don't stop running. We're, like, right there. Come on. There we go. Hope there's nothing in here, though.
Ah. Freezing.
Okay. We'll search places first. Shelf. Can I search shelves? Yo, I can break shelves down. That is awesome. Lantern fuel. Wood matches. Hey, thought I heard something. Give me some of that antiseptic.
Yeah.
Need to light more matches. Oh wait, no, I don't. Lantern, give me that. Aha! I'm a genius. Oh yes. Okay. We are making big progress. Please don't be any wolves. No wolves. No whammies. Oh, no dead guy either? Aw. Okay. So now we got a light. Book.
That'll come in handy.
Painkillers. Book. Breakdown table. Nope. Cupboard. Ooh, yes. Yas. I'm gonna make a fire tonight. It's gonna be a great fire. Oh yeah, there we go. This game, I have never done so well in this game. Okay, I'm just gonna equip all the awesome stuff. Wait, do I need first aid? Oh, hypothermia, okay. Okay. Let's see, where's that jacket? Okay, first I'm gonna put this on, then I'm gonna put this on, then I'm gonna...
I don't feel so good.
Yeah, I know you don't feel so good. I'll sit right here with this wood stove. Okay, got that, fuel, we'll do that to last a while. And bam! Fire starting skill increased to 51, let's go! Okay, I'm gonna make some coffee. Oh, never mind. I'll make some. Damn, hold on, wait a minute. What am I? I'm hungry. I'll make that a pork and beans, you know. Heat up them pork and beans. This is working good. This is the best I've survived in this game for a while. Pork and beans added to the inventory. Oh, yeah, I would love to melt some snow. 1.3 gallons of snow. Hell yeah, I'll melt that. Oh no! I'm gonna die! Yo, the fire in this game looks nice. I like the little blocky texture to it when it's being made. And the actual fire in the lantern looks really nice too. But I like that fireplace warming up type of like look that it has. What are bedrolls even good for? Are they like spawn places? Better be spawn places, that'll help me out so much. Place. Can I rotate it? No, I just gotta do that. So I was like 10, 17 hours. I had to sleep 17 hours. I think 17. Okay, I'm gonna leave that bedroll there. I'm gonna start going outside. Yeah! Okay, I made a fishing tackle. I feel so accomplished. You know what? We're gonna go fishing. Because I know there's a pond right over there. Yo, and if there's a pond there, I could get food. I'm a genius. Oh shit!
Goodness. Made it through another night.
Yo, I just had the biggest fucking heart attack. Did I say the wolves? I'm not gonna go there now. Damn it! But that honestly scared me so bad. I swear, one of those wolves is gonna come up on me. Holy crap. That guy. That'll fuck me up. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, shit, here we go. Oh, no. It's happening. It's happening. Just fuck off. I'll light a match at you. How do you feel? How do you feel? Oh, is he speeding up? Is he speeding up? It is on. Fuck off. I mean it. Shit. Just do it. Just do what you're gonna do. I don't know how to handle this. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Oh, I just died. No fucking way. Was it like bleeding or something? Ah! So disappointed. Well, that was the long dark, and as you saw, I faded into the long dark, and I am just super, super disappointed in myself, because probably made a stupid mistake of like not healing myself or something when I died, or when I killed the wolf. I was happy that I killed the wolf. I just got so hyped up. I bled for like an hour, so that's why I died. Damn. GG, long dark. GG. So yeah, with that, I'll see you in the next one.